Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that Galaxy token. Now before we start the video, let's share my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. According to the white paper, Galaxy is the world's leading Web3 credential data network and was launched on April 28, 2022 on Binance Launch Pool. Galaxy is built on open and collaborative infrastructure that allows Web3 developers and projects to profit from credential data by building better products and communities. Data creators are rewarded when users employ their credentials in project. Galaxy's application modules, Credential Oracle Engine and Credential API at the same time. To meet the demand of data security, organizations are increasingly turning to centralized credential management solutions. Today, credentials are stored in closed databases controlled and permissioned by applications, governments, and financial and credit institutions. As a result, there is a fractured landscape that is not open to those who truly own the data or application that require it. Galaxy project institution rating is 4.3. Galaxy token total supply is 200 million and circulating supply is around 95 million GAL token. GAL token is listed on most popular exchanges like Binance, OKX, Gate.io, Coinbase, KuCoin and other exchanges. 13.51% GAL token is available on MEXC exchange. 1.7% is available on OKX, 0.51% is available on Binance, 0.17% is available on Gate.io, and 0.16% GAL token is available on Coinbase Exchange. If I share my opinion with you, then this project, 95% chances is that it is a lazy robot project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.